You were all cracking up at my funeral.
Well, we were...
What? What? No. That made me happy.
I was devastated. And then I was okay. And even with Derek, eventually...
You go on.
And the kids would go on.
They would, but I think maybe with them it's different. My mom didn't go on.
No?
Not really, not like she used to. Some grief is heavier than other grief. Sometimes it moves through you and sometimes it just gets stuck. And you carry it. My mom carries it. Sometimes I try to shake it out of her.
What?
Like, you know.
Like you haunt her?
Well, I mean, if you want to call it that, I just want her to let it go. I want her to know I'm still me, even though she can't touch me, she can't see me, but I am still me.
It's not the same.
No, I know.